I have reached out to some attorneys and I have asked, do they see that this, would they like to see us do this? Would it be advantageous to give another means of being able to bring lawsuits? And of course, I mean, they've said yes, that they think that it would. They have said that. I also got one response that said, I think a credible argument can be made that requiring private corporations to disclose their members is a prohibited violation of the corporation's right of privacy, and it is not supported by a compelling government interest, and it's not the least restrictive measure necessary to accomplish that interest.
But that's one opinion.
It is one opinion.
And you know what opinions are like.
Yeah, but don't you think we have a pretty open system now? I mean,
was that a lawyer that went that opinion? So he's actually
I've
seen opinions from people that aren't lawyers trying to make a legal opinion, but this is actually from a lawyer.
Well, I just